Ground has been broken on a new state-of-the-art training facility for first responders.
Oh yeah, I can give a round of applause.
There it is. The First Responders National Training Complex is being built just off Saratoga on County Road 35. The 24,000 square foot facility will be used for police, fire, EMS, and Coast Guard training.